spiritual kid.
Yeah, it's nice to see a young woman exploring religion.